They give you like three sentences. So my sentences are, my face is on fire, help me, I'm burned, and please stop the pain. And then I'm not supposed to be able to see or remain calm. So.
Okay. Boom!
Oh! Ow! Oh! Ow! Oh! Oh! What happened? What happened?
Ah!
We're at Disaster 101, which is a workshop designed to teach and assess emergency preparedness skills for health sciences students. They've been put together in teams that are multi-professional, so they include students from medicine, nursing, pharmacy, dentistry, and public health.
We're going to go out this way for collapse, and we're going to go down the hall quietly. And
it involves two simulations, one of a simulated structural collapse and one of a simulated bomb blast. And in each of those, students are challenged to respond effectively to different types of injuries and also to form teams and show how they've formed teams effectively for emergency response.
It's shocking first. I mean, you're just trying to take an assessment of the scene. Is there anything that could cause us harm? We had a team lead designated before we went in and kind of had roles planned out, but once we got in, we knew that those roles might not fit the situation, and so you just kind of work on your feet, and it was very chaotic at first.
So you learn a different set of skills in this kind of emergency response than you would in your professional roles. So it's really to give them that experience, a better understanding of what the training is like in some of the other professional schools, and hopefully a really good foundation for what team skills are really about in this kind of response condition.